In today's video, I'm going to show you how to undo and redo in Google Sheets. So let's say there's an action that you want to undo or redo. Here's how to do it. So to undo first, let's go to your keyboard, press the keys Ctrl+Z, or if you're a Mac user, that's Command+Z. And there you have it, you've undone an action of deleting this column. Let's say you want to redo this action. Let's just go again to your keyboard and press the keys Ctrl+Y or Command+Y. Go ahead. And there you have redone the same action. Let's try another method. This time we're going to the menu bar, Edit. We have the undo and redo actions right here, again with the Ctrl+Z or Command+Z. And for redo, we have Ctrl+Y or Command+Y. Let's click on undo. Again, undoing the deleting of this column and going again to edit and redo. And the last method, and probably the easiest one, is to just go to this side right here where we can find the undo tool and the redo tool. So again, if you click on that, there's column C again, or the address column, and to redo, it gets deleted. And that's how to undo and redo in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.